I went down to old Joseph's barroom. It was a place like this. The regular crowd was gathered there. I was new, but I could tell that there were good folks that knew one another. Then all of a sudden something happened that gave each and every one of them a share. Let me tell you about it. For the door, it burst wide open. And one of their dearest friends, a man named Joe McHenry, staggered in. His fingers fairly bled, and his eyes, they were bloodshot red. And these are the words that he said. Somebody that you know. Next time you see him, take the 10 seconds it would take to tell him that you love him so you don't end up
for sure. Thank you.